गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. टुडे वी विल रीड अबाउट एसएसटी सिविक्स चैप्टर द फीचर्स ऑफ द इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन. फीचर्स मीन्स क्वालिटी एंड द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशंस आर फेडरल लीगल डॉक्यूमेंट ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ विच गवर्नमेंट ऑफ अ कंट्री इज रन और मैनेज. इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन वॉज पास्ड ऑन 26 November 1949. इट केम इंटू इफेक्ट ऑन 26 January 1950. When it started, it had 395 articles, 22 parts and 8 schedules, but now, this time, it has 450 articles, 24 parts and 12 schedules. Now we read about some features. It is the lengthiest written constitution of the world. It is flexible and rigid. Rigid means hard, stiff, not to change. A federal polity. It has federal setup, one government at the center and the other at the state level. Parliamentary system, parliamentary form of government. We have followed British model of parliamentary form of government. Government is responsible to parliament, council of ministers headed by prime minister. Fundamental rights. Fundamental rights are those rights which are essential for intellectual, moral and spiritual development of individuals. The fundamental rights have been classified under 6 categories. Right to equality, right to freedom, right against exploitation, right to freedom of religion, cultural and educational rights, right to constitutional remedies. Fundamental duties. The fundamental duties are defined as a moral obligation of all citizens to help promote a spirit of patriotism and to uphold the unity of India. In our constitution, there are 11 fundamental duties. I am telling you some important fundamental duties. To value and preserve the rich heritage of our composite culture. To uphold the protection, the unity and integrity of India. To give respect to national anthem and a national flag. To safeguard public property and to observe violence. Student, I hope you have understood this lesson well. Thank you.